Let's summarize the given question as it is given that the possible sources of experimental error are. So we have to tell the possible sources of experimental error.